Now it's time for Triv TV, brought to you by Window Nation.
And here we go. As we told you first at 4, the widow of that Zanesville man who released his exotic animals last week, she wants the animals back. Here's the deal, folks. Marion Thompson's attorneys told the Columbus Zoo she wants her leopards, apes, and grizzly bear back. The zoo has no legal rights to the animals and removed them from the farm with the permission of Marion Thompson. And in a legal maneuver, the Ohio Department of Agriculture has now issued a quarantine to block the return of the 6 exotic animals. That's for now. Let's welcome in Mike Trivisonno, WTAM 1100. Triv, I kind of had an inkling that this might happen, and she still might get them back.
Could you shoot one of those animals?
Well, I couldn't.
Do you
feel like the remaining 6 should have been euthanized, too?
I mean, you see how cute they are? A little bear sticking his tongue out at you through the bars there. The leopard or whatever the hell that was.
I think they're cuter in their natural habitat.
Yeah, I do, too. But, I mean, they're so cute, I'd have a hard time shooting one, you know?
Well,
going on a safari or anything like that.
The Columbus Zoo with Jack Hanna and company.
I don't know. But anyway, what's she going to do with them if they give them back?
You'll have to ask her. Oh. I think she said one of the animals slept with her every night, so I don't know.
Hey, isn't that against the law?
Not in Ohio.
I think it is. I don't think you can sleep with an animal. I think it's called bestiality or something,
isn't
it?
All right, Triv, what is your take? Should she get them back? If you lived around her, would you want these animals back?
I wouldn't want to live around her, him, or the animals. No, to answer all your questions. And I want to know if they got the monkey that's on the loose with the herpes yet.
All right, we're not going to go back to this subject with you anyway, because there's a maturity level here.
That monkey could be dangerous. And don't forget.
We'll see you at 5:30.
Don't forget, don't dress your kids as a monkey in the Zanesville area for Halloween.